What's happening, y'all? We're back. So apparently it was some goddamn door-to-door, man. I hate that stuff. We're here looking to see if you need new pest control. Like, bruh, it is a Friday afternoon. Do not bother me. Go away. I'm busy playing Dragon's Dogma. Sign says no soliciting. So no real updates, obviously. We're right where we left off. Continue deeper into the depths. So I was reading up on Holy Fortress. Apparently the big benefit of this is that I can use it to block like dragon's fire and whatnot that come at me. So we'll keep it on for now. I think I'm supposed to enchant and then do holy cannon to do a bunch of damage. But
someone, hurry! Attack!
I know you guys don't like ice. Just a bunch of these things trying to. And spirits everywhere, man. I always get caught, like, right in the middle of an animation. Cast a spell, do something to stop it. Oh god, I didn't go all the way. There we go. Alright, I just gotta sit here with this up, and they should be able to kill these guys. I need to get him in here. What's up, pirates?
Someone, hurry! Attack!
Too much possession.
Let's go.
I need to get some damage in on these things. It's like a possession party in here. Took y'all the entire fight to do that, and it instantly just dunked all over them. Jesus.
Leave it to me.
Strain your eyes against the dark. We may not be alone.
Oh my God. What is this room, bro? Nope. Hit it. Anything. Lightning. Something. Please. Shock it. Get it off of me. It's undead. Do I even have a wake stone? I don't think I do. That's probably my last wake stone. Skeletons, bro. No, come on, y'all, help me. No. Dude, I'm going so fast on this. What do you even do against this thing if it grabs you? Damn, bro. Like, I'm wiggling that stick as fast as I can. Apparently, I'm not wiggling fast enough. Rift crystals to light. Oh, God, yes. I should have paid attention to this earlier.
Oh,
We're gonna go the other direction this time. I mean, Kyoko is doing a good job of healing, but other than that, it feels like she doesn't do anything. She just... I mean, she literally just kind of stands there and lets stuff feed on us. To deal with some ghosts. I think I need to wait for it to possess me before I can do any damage to it. Well, let's keep going for now. There should be more lanterns I can use as we get deeper into this place. I'm imagining they both end up at the same place. God, bro, is that two of these things? Belong down here. I need to. Here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna reset. We're gonna walk out of there. Everybody's gonna get their health back up. And then we're gonna go in and fight it. Please get him off, get him off, get him off, get him off, get him off. No, no, not this again. Not this again. I'm dead. Like, what do you do against this besides die? He somehow missed. I can do is keep up a shield, and Kyoko is running into it. That's what I had to do. Where did it even go? It just disappeared. We can kill one, we can finish the other one. Here. No, 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 no. Oh my god, they killed it. Wow.
you can.
No. Oh, thank God. I see what's happening, so I'm putting up magic cannon and it's inside of the like spell AoE. And so that's making it rapid fire off. That's cool. Yo, oh my god. I might need to replace my sorcerer. I don't know. I feel like she's using poison a lot. And like, yeah, poison's good. No, yo, please. No, you just bit my head off, bro. Not again. Like she's spending too much time casting poison. I need you dropping fat lightning bolts and lighting it on fire and everything else. Now we're working together. This is what I'm talking about. This is what we should be doing. God damn.
What's this?
This looks interesting.
You lose your way. Lucky is the pawn and fight the arisen sign. I am thankful.
Did I come from this way?
You are right, master.
No, I did not. This is a bunch of snakes. Money tucked away in a corner.
My kind grows better able to serve the northern.
This looks interesting.
I'll take that.
No, no, no. Valkyrie, hit it! You dead? Okay.
This object.
We did.
Cursed.
No, they hold the advantage.
Not bad. Me and Valk took it out, while the other two were just out here piddling around, doing nothing to help the gang. And we came from... Not they're actually dead. I can mine this without feeling bad. Sitting here mining up platinum and diamonds and everyone's getting murdered. And I'm just like, oh, maybe you guys should cast spells. We went this way already. Yeah, there's a chest up there. So that's where we came from. So I want to check. I'm going to do the mining in here. And then I want to go the route that had those saurians from before. Because I'm trying to remember. I think I saw a bitter black thing there. What do I got in terms of wake stones? Do I have any? Got one wake stone and one shard. Thanks. I mean, I can always. I'd rather not, but I. I know I can always go back and farm some up. Does my asthma a lot. I'd rather kill this one before we move on, just because I know it's going to be a pain in the ass otherwise, but... I think I'm gonna replace Kyoko. I don't know. And she just doesn't seem that good, right? Personally, I don't really feel very strong as a magic knight, but I think that might be because I'm going through Bitter Black and I'm very much rocking the early skills still. I think once I get all my stuff upgraded, I'll probably be in a better position. Probably be more in line with the OP-ness that comes with being a magic knight that I always hear people talking about. This area was just filled. Just crazy, crazy fights. We'll go up until the next Rift Crystal. Well, I mean, we're gonna wrap up this episode, but as for our party, I'll keep them with me until the next Rift Crystal. And then I'm gonna summon up the other sorcerer pawn that I saw and see if she performs a little bit better, because the one that we have right now, it just doesn't feel like she's getting the job done. So we'll wrap up here. More coming your way, as always. I'm just glad we're at this part in the game, because like now that we're actually into Bitter Black, it's such a stark contrast. If you go back to like episode you know, episode 20, for example, we're just running and running and running. And now it's just like non-stop action, non-stop fighting, just battles, battles, battles. So more battles coming your way, and I'll see you all then.